Yes, so I've heard the news. I've heard the news. Russell Westbrook is going to Houston. He's teaming up with James Harden yet again. They went from the 8th seed to the 4th seed to the number 2 seed 3 consecutive years before finishing their tenure together in an NBA Finals berth against the Miami Heat, losing to LeBron James and those boys in 5. We know this, D-Wade, of course. But here's the bottom line. We've been talking about the Los Angeles Lakers. We've been talking about the Los Angeles Clippers. How about the Houston Rockets now? Russell Westbrook, clearly a more athletic point guard who's unstoppable one-on-one, who can get to the hole at will, who's bigger than CP3 and more formidable offensively than CP3, teaming up with his man James Harden, who clearly had had enough for CP3 and vice versa. What does this mean for the Houston Rockets? Where are they in the championship picture? Is it time to sit up there and throw them back into the mix? Is it time to sit up there and say, hey, the Clippers, the Lakers, hold on a second. The title ain't exactly yours all of a sudden. Evidently, you might not be the team coming out of the Western Conference. Is it time to concede that? I don't know. It's a question. Needs to be asked. Because James Harden and Russell Westbrook together? Lord have mercy. I'm still not sold on D'Antoni, though. That's my issue. Stay tuned. I'll think about that a little bit more. See y'all on PTI tomorrow.